Today we're at Westfield Sydney, Pitt Street Mall in the heart of Sydney. We're at Finn Pokey, our flagship store in Sydney, and our latest addition to the Finn Pokey family. So Pokey was a fisherman's food in Hawaii, where fishermen go out on the boats, they'll slice and dice some fish of their catch to eat on board with a bit of rice and some soy sauce, and that was really how Pokey started. California popularized what we call today the Poke Bowl. So Pokey's from Hawaii, the Poke Bowl is really from California. So this for me was a perfect food for Australia. It's fresh, it's healthy, it's fast, and it's got a value price point. So it checks all the boxes when someone's looking for food nowadays. The biggest challenge that we had, being one of the pioneers of the poke industry in Australia, was getting that message out to consumers. You know, it's colorful, it's abundant, it looks great. Instagram-worthy, call it that. But we needed to portray that in the digital signage. Rennie from LG, who I'd known for a while, said, hey, look, we've got these commercial screens. This is what you really need in your business. And I'm like, wow, this is perfect. It's genius. Because this is what the answer we're looking for. As simple as it was, we had just opened our second store. We opened on the Gold Coast at Pacific Fair. Within 2 weeks after opening, we had the screens there, created content for it with the guidance of LG. Instantly, we saw an increase in sales. In the first couple of weeks, we noticed, at least 25-30%, because we had vibrant images. So the signage has helped us attract, the attention. And then with the content, it can convert the client and bring them in to try. It's like, oh wow, that looks amazing. And then they investigate a little more, and then we have our story behind it, telling what Pokey is. So the digital signage really helped us portray what we needed to portray to the public and attract the customers at the same time. And monitoring my consumer, I see the direct correlation they have with the screens and in the conversion into sales. So for me, it's money well spent, and I see the return on investment daily.